Brother, what's the plan for FNCS?
What's the plan for FNCS? Well, RRG said that 100% is going to be February 3rd. I get back February 1st, so it's 2 days to chill a little bit. I can't move to Texas in the first 2 days. I need to do some shit before I move, make sure everything's good, right? So we're probably going to move later that week when there's no FNCS. What are your thoughts on that? And tell me your honest opinion. And I'm... Oh my god. Scheisse Diga.
Just subscribed.
Nine Diga.
Alright, bro.
Let me lock in, alright?